The number of people missing in the Colorado floods has dropped to about 200. While rescuers continue efforts to reach victims, electricity and phone services are being restored to homes that are still standing. In Boulder, most schools reopened Wednesday after a six-day recess. The district says there will be challenges at some schools, but they can get through with patience, good humor, and flexibility.
Some of our staff as well were impacted. I'm still going to have some of my staff out today doing some repairs of their houses, but you know, it's great to be back.
Only two schools remain closed.
Colorado flood victims face the huge and difficult task of cleaning up after the disaster destroyed their homes, but they are getting some help. CBN's Operation Blessing is on the ground working with a local church to train and send volunteers.
Operation Blessing is partnering with Life Ridge Church here in Longmont, Colorado. As you can see behind me, there's hundreds of residents standing in line. These residents are from Lyons, Colorado. Many of you have seen Lyons on the news. It was the area that had mandatory evacuations. A road was just repaired, and so many of these people behind me will actually receive a pass and be able to go back and see their home for the very first time. Some of them, they know their home's standing, and some don't know if their home's still standing at all and how much water damage it is taking on. So Operation Blessing is working hand in hand with Life Ridge Church, and we're training their staff and equipping them, buying safety gear for volunteers, tools and equipment to send out droves of volunteers to help these residents and the surrounding area. Operation Blessing is gearing up with Life Ridge Church for Saturday. We've already been sending teams out from Life Ridge, but on Saturday we'll probably have over 1,000 volunteers. And so we just appreciate your financial support, your prayer support, as we continue to train up and empower local churches to help meet the needs of their residents and their neighbors.
And Operation Blessing will continue training and equipping churches to improve their relief works in the coming days.